V or na? Which preposition to choose? We have a common rule that we need to remember. If we're talking about something closed, like buildings, or about something that has limits or borders, like countries or cities, we use «в». В магазине, в аптеке, в России, в Москве. And if we talk about something open or abstract, we will use «на». На улице, на уроке, на концерте. But of course, each rule has exceptions. Watch my YouTube video about this topic and learn all the exceptions in this rule.